Hello everyone. Today I'm going to talk about bananas. No, I'm not going bananas. But then something very interesting happened and I want to share it with you all. Well, when we arrived in Kolkata, we found two small banana trees in the garden. We removed them from the garden and put them in the backyard, where they grew very fast in two clusters of trees. Let me remind you all that these clusters have to be in four trees each. Otherwise, the bananas won't grow as big as what it has been shown now. Well, within 8 months, one of the trees flowered and we rejoiced. It became a good cluster. Let me explain what the terminologies are. Well, a single banana like this would be called a finger, and a group of bananas, what you generally see in the shops on the shelf when you go to purchase bananas, they are called the hand. Well, and a number of hands, generally from 3 to 20, make up to become a cluster of bananas. Well, here is a beautiful cluster which grew up, but it won't ripen on the tree. So the locals told us that you need to put gunny bags on top of it. So what I did was remove it from the tree and wrap it up in a old rug. Well, here after 2 weeks, you can see the color of the bananas. It is fully ripe. Here is the flower of the banana, which now is dried up. That is also edible. So this Sunday, we decided to enjoy the fruit. But then when I tried to cut it, even with the sharpest knife possible, it won't come off. The hand won't come off from its base here. So what I did was just try to pull one of the bananas. It was very easy. You could peel it off, but it looked very different from a normal banana. Well, it was more fibrous. You can see the peel. It is very fibrous. But inside was something very different. At a glance, I thought it was some kind of a fungus. But then it wasn't so. When I cut the fruit, very surprisingly, I could see seeds inside. Well, this is a variety of banana which is called Musa. That is also the genetic name of bananas. These bananas from outside look very dry and have a pointed end. But from inside, they're as good as other bananas, juicy ones. But then these seeds are so numerous that you really cannot eat it properly. So it is virtually inedible. So I'm sure most of you have not seen this kind of a banana. I had not seen it till now in my entire life. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.